Welcome back to Tagata Pasifika. Great to have your company. Whakaue lahi kia mutoru hakua li liu mai kia Tagata Pasifika.
To Vanuatu now, where kava continues to be popular with local growers racing to keep up with demand.
That's right. As Crystal Vaega reports, the traditional crop is becoming an export commodity for the world.
Vanuatu is the biggest producer of kava in the Pacific. The kava industry brings in more revenue than any other industry in Vanuatu. But recently, it seems there is not enough to go around.
The one in the bottom going to Miami, and that's going to New Caledonia.
Michael Luzzi runs a kava export business in Port Vila and has seen a massive increase in demand.
I think there is a general shortage which is affecting both markets. We need both markets, and where one market cannot do without the other one. You can either drink it, sell it to the local market in fresh, or dry it and sell it to the export market.
Kava is mostly sold for consumption and is available in various forms from fresh to dried. While it's popular as an export product, it's even more in demand on the local scene.
During 1900s, we got like kava is like only about 20% or 10% like drinking kava. But at the moment, we got about 70-80% of locals drinking kava.
In Port Vila alone, there is set to be over 500 kava bars.
I think kava is really the perfect crop if you look at it in a commercial and in a sense of way. Because after when it's 3 years, 4 years, 5 years, you can leave it in the ground. It can stay for 10 years in the ground. It will just grow.
So perfect that everyone wants a piece. Michael exports kava to the United States, Australia, the UK, and to Pacific neighbours like Kiribati. But is there enough for everyone?
Well, right now my biggest market is New Caledonia and the US. We are facing since last year general shortage on the kava situation. And it's not only affecting the kava export, but also the kava drink, local kava market.
The popularity of kava has led to shortages. Local exporters say growers need to become more commercially minded, especially as new products continue to spin off from this local staple.
So at the moment, see that heaps of tourists coming, they're going back with more kava.
The shortage is not due to the growing export market, it's due just because there is not enough kava which have been planted. The problem is a general shortage.